We wake up some mornings with tears in our eyes because Rebecca can't see another sunrise or sunset. Take walks in the park with her baby girls, hug and kiss them, play silly games and have fun together, feel the wind blow on her face and hear the birds chirping. She's not here to greet us with her infectious smile and pinch our cheeks. It breaks our hearts to know this will never happen again. Certain songs we hear, colors we see, especially pink, pictures we come across and conversations we have amongst each other are all triggers in our lives that lead to moments of pain and sorrow. There will be no more birthday parties, Thanksgiving, Christmas dinners, family reunions, girls' night out, gatherings with sisters, cousins, and friends, and other holiday celebrations or other family activities to share. The laughter, hugs, and those opportunities to say I love you are forever gone. Our family is forever broken. The dictionary defines a mother as a person who cares for or protects a child. Rebecca knew the meaning of motherhood. We watched her take on this role from the birth of her oldest daughter, Miracle, to the youngest daughter, Malia. Miracle no longer has a maternal mother or siblings. Rebecca would never see Miracle progress in school, meet her classmates and teachers, go on trips with them, attend dance recitals, take her to her swimming lessons, singing lessons, and gymnastics. She often said, I'll be glad when Miracle learns how to talk. She would be so proud of her. That she is talking and having intelligent conversations with us. When she first came to live with us, she cried at night for her mommy and would say, I want to see Zizi. Zizi is what we called her sister Zaya, for short. We are people of faith and explained to her that her mom and sisters are in heaven. After explaining this numerous times, she simply responded with, I want to go to Heaven House. Miracle has gone to therapy to help her deal with losing her mom and sisters as well as what happened to her on that same day, February 10, 2016. We are grateful to have Miracle in our lives as she reminds us so much of her mother. When we look at Miracle, we see Rebecca, her shape, her smile, her walk, and talk. Judge, we understand everyone has rights in the society we live in. However, no one has the right to take another person's life. We implore you not to let